Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Dental Adda. This patient reported to us with the huge gingival swelling and a periapical abscess. So we decided to take an x-ray. Based on the findings in x-ray, we started the abscess opening and BMP was performed. Some drainage was established through the canal and you can see it. By giving some pressure over the periapical tissue areas, we drained some pus through the canal. The remaining pus was drained by giving a prick over the most prominent area of the swelling. The pus started to ooze out as soon as we pricked the swelling. You can see how the pressure is getting relieved. This patient was diabetic and because of his poor control over his sugar levels, this swelling was developed. After that, we increased the width of apical foramen by doing PMP up to 20 and 25K file. After that, the tooth was drained completely and medications was prescribed to the patient. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.